And it has been a deadly week on Arizona roads between those wrong-way drivers and several people being hit crossing the street. Cyclists see that on a daily basis. ABC 15's Angie Cayley has more on how a local father is teaching drivers to know the rules of the road.
Even before the sun came up, volunteers preparing for a morning of excitement, but tinged with sadness.
After he got killed, we took his dream and we made it a reality.
It's a day in honor of John's son, Rob, an avid cyclist and everybody's hype man.
He's absolutely the biggest cheerleader for the people out on the road.
It was his idea to organize an awareness ride for cycling safety, but he was struck and killed by a driver while on his bike at South Mountain in 2017. Rob, just 36 years old.
The community's awareness, I think, definitely needs to be elevated. People on bikes are vulnerable.
So for the fourth straight year, the Rob Dollar Ride at South Mountain Park. Cycling jerseys emblazoned with the reminder.
When you see a cyclist on the side, just give them 3 feet when you're passing them.
33 bicyclists were killed on Arizona streets last year, 812 injured. Rob's friend Lisa Dillon has felt the pain twice now. Another friend killed on his bike earlier this month at a ride in Prescott.
It's two friends too many, and we have the right to be able to pursue this passion of ours without being in so much danger.
And it's not just a bike, it's somebody's life. You know, it's somebody's brother, cousin, uncle, mom, dad. In my case, it was my son. And give them 3 feet.
In Phoenix, Angie Cayley, ABC 15, Arizona.
Drivers, the rules of the road, a Valley father honoring his son after he was killed while riding his bike. A local father going the distance to make sure drivers know the rules of the road. Dozens of cyclists taking part today in the Rob Dollar Ride at South Mountain. The trip in honor of avid cyclist Rob Dollar, who was hit and killed while riding his bicycle back in 2017. It was actually his idea to organize an awareness ride for cycling safety, but he didn't get the chance to do it. So his family and friends made his dream a reality.
It's not just a bike, it's somebody's life. You know, it's somebody's brother, cousin, uncle, mom, dad. In my case, it was my son. And give them 3 feet.
33 bicyclists were killed on Arizona streets last year, more than 800 injured. Dollar was just 36 years old when he died.